What's up guys, TashSulai here, back for another video. And today we are playing Black Ops 3 once again, and I've just completed my contract, and the new update just started this week. So we're going to try and see if we can get some of the new weapons. So the first one, let's see what we can do and get on the first one. Okay, we've got the Firebrand Drakon camo. That could be useful because I do use the Drakon a lot. And we got 30 crypto keys free. Oh, okay. Let's see, another one. Yeah, we're going to try and get the new, one of the new, nothing in that way. We're going to try and get the new, one of the new, weapons, hopefully. Hopefully not a melee weapon, because I only get melee weapons. I want something better. Okay, nothing there. Come on. This guy, this supply drops make me so sad because I never get anything good in it. Never mind, that was crap. Okay, we got six more to go. Caterpillar, Contrast, and yeah, let's give a shout out to Infinite Veteran, good friend of mine on PlayStation.
I'll give you a shout out, bro.
Reaper body theme, that looks cool. RPM. Four more to go. Shout out to Rackmix because I hear he's getting a YouTube channel soon. Wish him all the best of luck for that one. And we're gonna see what else we can get in the stupid supply drops. Because Rockstar is not Rockstar. See, I'm playing too much GTA, guys. The Treyarch is a piece of shit. Okay, so I think this is our last one. We're going quite fast through this. Oh my goodness. Okay, so that's it. Okay, we got some crypto keys. Let's see what we can get. Come on. Give me one weapon. One normal weapon. One DLC weapon. Let's do that again. Like, I swear I'm the most unluckiest person ever to play online. I think we can do two more. Okay, that is cool. The Dragonfly Spectre head. Guys, the Dragonfly Spectre head looks insanely awesome. Whoa! Guys! I got the Rift E9! That looks so cool! No, from a normal opening! That looks so cool! Oh my goodness! I'm the luckiest person on earth! Okay, that's all the supply drops are done, and all we have left is the weapon bribe. Come on, cross your fingers and your toes and everything. I got the malice melee weapon. That doesn't look so cool, but it looks cool, eh, with that twisted blade and stuff. Okay, so we got. Let's see, wait, we got some duplicates that we can burn to get maybe another supply drop opening. Okay, so we got 45, that means we can do one more supply drop and then we do some commons. Come on, give me another weapon, I'm pumped, eh? Okay, and we can open one common. I'll give you guys some gameplay in the next video because I know you guys really want to see this new weapon out. Okay, let's see. Great claws. Yeah, let's go in a second. Oh, this thing looks epic. Damage is so high on this thing. It goes under the pistols category and it's. Let's actually go to Gunsmith and let's go pick it up. Secondaries, so it's a 59. Let's just do any variable test. OCG. Let's see how this thing looks. Let's put an optic on it. Okay, so we can put the reflex and elo optic. Let's see the attachments. So we got quick draw, suppressor. Let's just put all the optics on. Okay, so the suppressor like covers the whole front of it. There's an open gap in the middle. Laser sight. Okay, that sounds small. Max ammo. So that's a mag over there. I'm not sure. Let's see what paint job we can. Can you just not put a paint job on? You can just look at it. Oh, that thing looks so awesome. That thing looks so awesome. Oh my goodness, wait, let's just look at the front. Come on, look at the front. Looks like the battle is a camera. It looks like a camera lens. Okay guys, that's all we have for today. It's been TashSulai, and as always, see you in the next one.